And I trust in the plan of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What He means to be will be. What is meant to come to you cannot pass you. What is meant to pass you cannot come to you. Once Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has written it, once Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded it, once Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has decreed it, it will pass. It will come to you. You put what you can do, make the effort that you can make, put your plan into action, and then make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the success of it.